everyone! We're back after a month's slack as we start school with face masks in a stack. School snack money we lack, and so here we are in ancient Rome for a student job to spot. Luckily for us, there are jobs to fill in the Capitoline Hill, and the man hiring is no other than Lucius Furius Camillus, the son of the famous Marcus Furius Camillus, if you will. He is building something super special with great skill. Lucius offers us a job to distribute drinking water to the construction workers so thirsty. Easy! The job is done immediately, and as Lucius is giving us our pay, we ask him what is the building, for whom, and what will its use be? What is Lucius building?
Lucius explains that he is building a temple for a goddess most fair. He says that when he was fighting Rome's enemies, the Aurunci, he promised Juno that if she gives him victory, a temple will be built for her. Indeed, Juno made Lucius victorious, and just like his dad Marcus, he kept his promise to the goddess.
Who is the Roman goddess Juno?
Juno is the goddess protector of the city and wife of Jupiter. The sunny month of June is named after her. Juno is known by many added names of wonder. One is moneta, a Latin word to describe someone who gives warning in times of danger. One time, Juno sent her sacred geese to cackle noisily to warn the Romans of the Gauls scaling the citadel stealthily.
Our last question, what will be the use of the Temple of Juno Moneta?
Lucius explains that the temple will be a place to give homage to Juno. Later, Roman coins will be made or minted there too. In this way, Lucius adds, Juno can warn Rome if the city spends its money unwisely so. So expect money to flow from this temple as people trade. The fame of Juno will surely spread, for moneta will come to be known as the origin of the word money indeed.
We now bid Lucius goodbye, for back to school we fly. Till next time, this is Anglus Berlus and
Yeetus Trollus
reporting for WinR, what is news in ancient Rome?